cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do, so make it quick.
Racers, this is the voice of the streets. Up next on the menu, well, how about something other than Tyler's efforts to defeat the county's best racers and get into the rush? Chaos and mayhem reigned in Silver Rock as an unidentified driver smashed private surveillance equipment. The weapon of choice? The driver's own car, drifting right through the wreckage of all that expensive electronics. It's a sight to behold, but hey, don't just take my word for it. An anonymous user known as Underground Soldier has uploaded videos of the event, and it's breaking the internet in half.
This has Mac written all over it. That drift video the curator is raving about, that was you, wasn't it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'd recognize that.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the Outlaws Rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Three Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
Welcome to the Tune-Up Shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in PAR tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade. voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house. He is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley's street leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that good, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game.
Princesses, for the love of Rodin. Almost there.
Well, you're not a complete waste of our time. Circuit. They're heading there now. You better show.
A motocross tracking cars?
Why the hell not? It'll be fun.
Vertical
on these jumps.
gonna crush this. First place, baby, I'm coming for ya. Yeah, baby. I gotta win. Oh yeah! Close, man. Taking that. Mac. You could do this. Yeah, Mac. Just a little closer. Slap, pressure's on. I can fly. Gotta finish strong. What a rush!
Wasn't expecting that much bite from someone who got chased out of Silver Rock. It was such a shame. Was looking forward to someone knocking the house down a peg.
Not a fan of the house?
They're quinoa-eating type A assholes who choke freedom with every breath they take.
I'll take that as a no.
Smart boy. Next challenge. One of my girls wiped out on a massive jump near Silver Casino. So we all gotta try. Right now.
Obviously.
six warring leaders.
Tyler? Lil Ty?
First, get over Silver Dan.
Not making this easy, are you?
Hey, gotta protect ourselves. Say the last location over range. It's where you and I crashed that Mustang back in high school.
You always blame me for that. That was all you, Gaio.
Details. We're almost ready, Juapurate. I'm a man of my word. sent you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
You think that's impressive? The Outlaw's rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you. And I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not.
What's changed, Gaio? Sticking it to the house seems like it would be right up your alley.
Yeah, we tried. We really did. But this is better. We're done getting crushed by the house. Now, enough talk. You got a race to lose. God, how slick.